To use a fishing tackle, you have to buy the Iridium Rod from Willy. Once you buy the Iridium Rod, you can right-click the fishing tackle and then left-click the rod to put it on the rod. You can buy Iridium Rod once you reach level 6 fishing. So first of all, you have to reach level 6 fishing before you think about using fishing tackle. Then you buy the Iridium Rod and right click the fishing tackle and left click the Iridium Rod and you can see the tackle.